Hola! Hello! Hola mga ka-dreamers! Nagustuhan nyo ba ang aking eksena ngayon? Because it's outdoors at pinapakita ko ang riverbanks here in Wolsgraveshall, Coventry. May mga tao naglalakad kasi may araw. Kailangan natin ng araw sa buhay. Kailangan din natin ng lamig. Kailangan natin ng init. Pero ang natural light is one of the 12 elements na kailangan namang magdaloy sa ating katawan, sa ating system. Napakaganda ng ecosystem, napakaganda ng mga trees, at masarap ding mag-vlog. Ngayon, ang vlog ko, because I'm a certified fan of lipstick. I'm a certified beauty flanner, beauty blogger as well, here in YouTube. Mega love shoutout kay Miss Peachy Aceron na nanonood ngayon, and mega love shoutout din sa aking BFF na si Christine Watton. Pati na rin si Little Ka-Dreamer, Miss Little Mary. Hope everyone is fine and in good mood. Well, dapat meron tayong good mood dahil kitang-kita naman, di ba? Kitang-kita, sa kapaligiran pa lang, kailangan nating magkaroon ng good mood. So, ang ating bibigyan ng verdict ngayon is this one. This is what you called the China Rose. China Rose, which means to say, that's the name of the Liffy. Or shall we say the lipstick? Yes, it's a lipstick and it's from Asda Collection, which one of the prestigious and one of the nice supermarket here in UK. And this China Rose is under Asda Collection, cosmetic collection. And it's 050, that's the number, and very small yung pagkakalagay, so we need to see what's the number because I love the colors. So this is what you call China Rose Lasting Color Asda Collection. So if you go to cosmetic department in Asda, you will buy this. So we will rate this from 1 to 10. So basically this is brand new. I just bought it 1 week ago, at syempre I tried to wear it in my live stream. And nakikita nyo, ang ganda, di ba? It's full load. Ang price nito, it's only 1.99. Sale siya ngayon. Means to say, affordable. Sa kagaya kong OFW and to all of you who love lipsticks for just for collection, just for a change. Because if you are using more hypoallergenic lipsticks, more expensive, like other products, you have to try this because you will love this whip. You will love this lippy. So it's what we call China Rose. So let me apply. Yeah, and here. No mirror at all. I'm using my. Yes. Well, looking at it, at nasubukan ko na rin itong China Rose as the collection lippy. Well, for me, from 1 to 8, I will give 9. Yes, I will definitely give it 9 because you need to give it a go. Try it because it's very simple. I don't have any makeup at all. That's my natural skin. I don't have any eyeliner and everything. So nothing to boost on my look. So only my lip, but we're wearing masks. So though, when you wear a mask, expect it like this. I'll show you. Yeah, like that. You will see na meron siyang, yeah, bakas. Which means to say, it can taint your white cloth. Or white, if you're wearing a white thing, don't expect that it will really, really don't go to your face mask or to your white cashmere cardigan. So you expected that, so you have to be careful. But hopefully you like this vlog, because for me, from 1 to 10, yeah, talagang gibs na gibs ko na mataas talaga ang point nito, talagang 9. And well, sana nag-enjoy kayo, may araw man o wala, mag-lipstick. Yan ang inyong Ate Chrissy na nagsasabing meron kayong nagmamahal sa inyo. May ate na kayo, may ate pa kayong mahuhulog yata sa, oh my god, mahuhulog ako. Ay, oh my god, mahuhulog ako.